No, we can go whatever. Basically, Tim's sister just sent him a text with a number to call to get a vaccine. Yeah, any day. Any day they have availability, right? Oh my gosh. I'm trying to get my makeup off. Thank you, Tim. Thank you. What?
Have fun editing.
What? Thanks.
Monitored or recorded for training or quality assurance purposes. Please hold while we transfer your call to the next available agent.
I was seeing if I could schedule a COVID vaccine test.
Okay, so you want a COVID test or a COVID vaccine?
Sorry, the vaccine.
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Hello, I can't make out what to say.
Is it better? Vaccine. TIM? I believe it's TIM.
What kind of insurance do you have?
I don't have any. Is there availability this week? Is it possible I can also get my fiance too? Or is this. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
I have like through Covered California, but I just got it, so I don't even have it yet. I don't have insurance yet. Yes, please. Okay, fantastic. Oh, sorry. No, that's all. Thank you so much. You too. Okay, I
That
got
was
it.
easy.
Wow, that was great.
They're about to close too. We just called in time.
Wow, we called just in time. So a little rundown on what we just did. Basically, I guess there's a lot of vaccines and they want people to take these vaccines. I can't speak for everywhere, but at least in Southern California where we are, here they have a lot of viruses and vaccines. Here they have a lot of vaccines. Can you say that right now? Are we gonna get demonetized? I'm kidding, we're not monetized. We have a lot of vaccines in the Inland Empire area, so we call the number, Riverside University Health Hospital. I don't have to hide it from nobody. And then basically he just made an appointment. And tomorrow we have an appointment for our first shot. Tomorrow at 10:30. Which means I can see my family soon, maybe, and that's awesome. Tim can meet them. Anyway, I'm gonna keep editing because I have a Tia Takes Tuesday video coming out tomorrow. I'm so almost done. Actually, I'm keeping it simple, you know what I mean? Like this is about to be like a Tim style edit. I edit all my videos. Anyway, this makeup looks crazy. You don't watch this video. It's not even, I'm not even here for it, so. But y'all can be, you know. When are we getting that Chipotle?
Oh, it was
Finish
down.
The post, like, make links and stuff.
All right, we.
It's okay. Stay, baby.
Take two. We are officially on our way to go get our vaccination, baby. We're a little tired, even though it's like it looks like it's blatantly like midday. It's like 10
something.
It's 10:08. I'm so excited because I'm not using any of this footage. It's just for a Tia Tim. This just feels very exciting for
Not
me.
that like
I am just excited.
Push, break. I never know how to use
It's
this card.
on, baby.
I knew that.
My car doesn't start, so we usually leave it running when we go out and run errands and whatnot. So he was just asking if the car was actually turned on. We're already here. No, we're not like here, but like. Oh no, we're not.
It's right there.
Yeah, we are
Where
here.
that light is. I think that's my house.
So we got our vaccines a few days ago. We're totally fine.
Sitting here in limbo, But the process was easy. We made a phone call. It lasted less than 10 minutes. Even when we got there, right, the line was really short. We were maybe in that 10
Or
minutes.
There was a line, but the line moves. Like, they're moving. So if you see a line when you get there, don't be intimidated.
Yeah. Or and job requirements.
How it went was we went in line. We had to pull out our ID. We gave them our ID. Then we got in this line, and then they would be like, do you have insurance? And we're like, no. So we just kept following a line, you know, like following a path. And then you speak to someone who's going to check you in and give you that little card that says when and where you got your first dose. You have to make sure you hold on to that card. It's very important. I don't know the protocol for if you lose that. I have Tim and mine just in my wallet.
From there, you walk over to where you're actually going to get the shot.
Couldn't hear. Oh, set. Thank you. Is it okay if I'm recording myself while you do it? Okay, thank you. Okay.
And then right then and there, she scheduled us for our second dose 21 days later, so we just come back 21 days later.
They ask you a few simple questions.
Do you have any allergies?
No.
In the last 14 days, have you tested positive?
No.
Have you received any other vaccine in the last 14 days?
No.
Okay.
No.
You choose the arm. You stick it in the shoulder. Doesn't hurt at all. Oh, you have to wait afterwards.
Oh, yeah.
So basically, we have to hang out for the next 15 minutes.
Make sure there's no side effects.
Mm-hmm. And there's a news interview going on.
It's a news interview.
What would you tell your fellow teenagers I'm like, interview about getting vaccinated? Are you sure?
It was really easy to get the vaccine. I think it's pretty apparent that at least a lot of places across Southern California have excess vaccines. I know in my social media community, I see posts often about if you're 18 or plus in the Los Angeles area, you can definitely go get a vaccine. We live in the Inland Empire and you can definitely find a vaccine. They don't ask you to prove what you do or your job or anything like that.
Yeah.
Hold on. My arm hurt more than his. I definitely was sore. You, Matt?
Chill, man.
Come here, babes. Okay, so my left arm got really sore. It was actually a little bit painful and uncomfortable for that first day. Yeah, it was just annoying because it, for me, was something that I could consciously feel. And then the next day was a sharp decline. And by the middle of the day after we got the vaccine, I couldn't feel anything anymore?
There may have been some sort of drowsiness.
Oh, yeah.
But I couldn't tell if I was just tired or it was the actual vaccine.
Yeah.
It was mild.
I got mildly drowsy after the vaccine, too, and then I had a coffee and felt better after that.
I guess the second dose is where you're supposed to feel most of the side effects, so we won't know. Hey, dogs, calm down.
Say that again?
The second dose, I guess, is where you feel most of the side effects. Mm. So we haven't got that yet.
And we're getting that on the 27th of April.
Yeah.
All right, guys. We're going to wrap this up because, what'd you say?
Did we cover everything?
I think so. Please let us know if you have any vaccine questions below. This is clearly just a part one. We're going to have to get the second. So if you guys have any questions, please let us know. We really want this to be like helpful and informative to any adults in California who want to know about the vaccine or want to get it. Oh, also, we got the Pfizer vaccine.
Yeah, we went there and that's what they had available.
Yeah, we didn't have a choice. You just call and make an appointment, and when you show up, I'm sure you could ask over the phone, but when you show up, that's when you see what vaccine, and they give us a packet that has all of this pertinent information in it, which we'll show you pictures of or a video of. I know I took a video of the packet. I think that's it.
Watch out, no. Stole my spot, Elf. Stole.
Kids.
Alright.
I want to spend a day with you. I want to go on a date or something.
Okay.
Can we watch movies in there? TV? But if we, what if we pulled the RV right here? You just drove it closer to the house.
Oh, we could do that.
We're on the house's Wi-Fi.
We could do that.
We could try it. That's its own video. Did you guys see that new video brewing? Conversation. Please comment down below, like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know. Tim and I have been working really hard lately, and yeah, I just miss him.
Alright, we were a little tired there in that little sit down there, yeah? Alright, and so we didn't work all weekend, then we built this fort, and now the life is back in our souls, and the next sit down is gonna be so entertaining and so lively when we get that next shot, and we can be so vaccinated. And anyway, sorry about that lack of energy, and sorry about the sunshine. Let me block his head.
There we go.
Okay, we'll see you in the next video. I love you so much. So does Rumi. She's like, why are you guys hugging without me? Are you camera shy? Come here, Yumi. Come here, baby. What are you doing? Alright.
You've got me thinking. There were times I thought that I was...